How did you meet Jimmy?
What happened was Jimmy was coming down to South Africa with Logan Paul, Casey Neistat. They had a video they wanted to film in Antarctica and everybody got COVID. They had to cancel the video and stay in South Africa a little bit longer. One of my friends stumbled upon them. They went out for dinner the one night and I said, okay, I will leave the house. I'll join you guys. I got there and he was super nice. Very down to earth. Little did I know he was actually like going off a list because he was like looking for a new girlfriend potentially. He's like, she has to have a hobby, she has to have some interest, she has to do this and that. So I got home and I got a DM from him and he decided to come back a second time to South Africa, this time to visit me instead. He came down a second time and then a third time. And then this time I went back with him to America for like a month. Yeah, from there we started going out.